I think Montana stepped up their pressure on the perimeter, and our players didn't handle the pressure. I thought we were soft with the ball, our decision making. We've had a bunch of turnovers in that stretch, and we weren't able to convert. And, you know, a lot of those turnovers happen with our experienced players. So, you know, that's where we need to take the next step as a program. And, you know, 21 turnovers makes it really difficult.